Hey everybody, this is Jim from Yankee Gold Prospecting, and today I'm going to make a promotional video for this particular company. Why? Because it's the best thing that I found so far, and I'm so excited. I want you guys to be able to have it too. No offense to this company, but you know, it's got 40% DEET. I've used 100% DEET, but DEET is actually, I've been told, I shouldn't say that I know because I haven't studied it, but I've been told it's a neurotoxin, and you know, neurotoxins probably aren't good for you since it's a neurotoxin. But anyway, this, you know, what, regardless of what it is, it just doesn't work for the midges. I mean, there's been hundreds of them out here. The block flies have been rough this year, and when I used this product, I have not had one fly bite me today, and that is phenomenal because it doesn't stink. It's very strong smelling, but it's eucalyptus leaves, or you know, the juice from eucalyptus leaves and whatnot. So it's DEET free, and it's been working awesome. So I put it on my dog. I haven't seen one horse fly or black fly or deer fly on my dog, and with this stuff, I mean, you know, it works to keep the deer flies off a little bit, but you know, it just doesn't work good enough, and this stuff has been working great. So that's my little promotional video for Repel, and it probably is even made by these because it's the same company, so it's probably made by the same Sportsman Max or whatever. But in any case, this obviously it would be Repel, same company, but the lemon eucalyptus, this stuff is great, and I can't say enough about it. So anyway, that's my promotional video for Repel. Use the lemon eucalyptus. It's by far the best that I've used so far. I mean, and it doesn't smell as bad. It smells actually pretty nice, and the flies just aren't biting me, which is the bottom line. Okay, take care, guys. Hope you like the video. Give me a thumbs up if you like it. Thanks.